Arab Argentines, Wikipedia article audio. Arab Argentines refers to Argentine citizens or residents whose ancestry traces back to various waves of immigrants, largely of Arab ethnic, cultural, and linguistic heritage and/or identity originating mainly from what is now Lebanon and Syria, but also some individuals from the 22 countries which comprise the Arab world such as Palestine, Egypt, and Morocco. Arab Argentines are one of the largest Arab diaspora groups in the world. Although a highly diverse group of Argentines in ancestral origins, religion, and historic identities, Arab Argentines hold a heritage that shares common linguistic, cultural, and political traditions. History. Notable people. The majority of the Arab Argentines are from either Lebanese or Syrian background, with a smaller amount of Palestinian, Egyptian, and Moroccan background. Among Arab Argentines, approximately 900,000 are Muslims. The inter-ethnic marriage in the Arab community, regardless of religious affiliation, is very high. Most community members have only one parent who has Arab ethnicity. As a result of this, the Arab community in Argentina shows marked language shift away from Arabic. Only a few speak any Arabic, and such knowledge is often limited to a few basic words. Instead, the majority, especially those of younger generations, speak Spanish as a first language. There are some indications that the Arab Muslim presence within present-day Argentinian territory dates back to the time of the Spanish exploration and conquest. The first mentioned Arab settlers were the 15th century's Moorish Muslims of the Iberian Peninsula that were people of Arab North African descent who explored the Americas with Spanish explorers, many of them settling in Argentina who were fleeing from persecution such as the Spanish Inquisition. However, in the 19th century, Argentina saw the first real wave of Arabs to settle within its territory. Most of the Arabs who came during this time period were from Lebanon and Syria as a result of the 1860 Mount Lebanon Civil War. While Arab communities existed by 1864, systematic records did not appear before 1868. From 1891 to 1920, 367,348 people of Arabic heritage immigrated into Argentina. When they were first processed in the ports of Argentina, they were classified as Turks because what is modern-day Lebanon and Syria was a territory of the Turkish Ottoman Empire. The causes for Arabs to leave their homeland were an accelerated increase in demographics in Lebanon, the persecution by the Ottoman Turks, and the Italo-Turkish War. The Arab immigrants settle in the provinces of Buenos Aires, Córdoba, Salta, Jujuy, Tucumán, La Rioja, San Juan, Mendoza, Santiago del Estero, Misiones, Chaco, and the Patagonia. A large percentage on Arabs settled in the Cuyo region.